we release these two screws. We remove the back cover. Remove the screws from the middle frame. We are going to remove the middle frame. First of all, we remove the battery flex to continue with the disassembly process. We lose the connector of the fingerprint sensor scanner Touch ID. Here we have the motherboard flex cable. Let's remove the battery. We have finished the disassembly process. We return with the assembly process. We have finished the assembly process.